Indian master batsman Virendra Sehwag believes that every team goes through bad phase. Ups and downs come to every cricketing nation. India's dashing batsman Virendra Sehwag believes that every team goes through ups and downs. He feels that bad phases come to every team, every nation. Sehwag also feels that Bangladesh, the way it is playing, can upset any team. And now that they are playing in Pakistan in the final of the Asia Cup, they also stand a good chance.
I think it happened with Australia, it happened with England. England recently went to Pakistan, lost 3-0 in Test series. So it happened with everyone. And there is always you know, home advantage, which every team is taking now. You know, when you go to England, they prepare wicket for them, you know, suiting England team. And if we went to Australia, the wicket was suiting for Australia more than Indian team. So I think when time will come and time will change for Indian cricket also. I think we've won against Pakistan.